constantly perplexed by grammar and lexical fancies. Persistently baffled by the wizened folks and their abrupt ignagian obfuscation. Or blindingly confounded by the quizzical nature veritably and hysterically displayed by jargon and the like. Lengthen your lexicon, revamp your vocabulary. Read a book, even one on the net, it will help you understand. Wonder at words, linger on your language. It might just find after a while you enjoy it. Adjections, adverbs, pronouns, adjectives, similes, metaphors, hyperbole, and names. Words can be and words can do so many things. So if it's starting to get frustrating, lengthen your lexicon, revamp your vocabulary. Read a book, even one on the net, it will help you understand. Wonder at words, linger on your language. You might just find that for a while you enjoy it. Six different letters to make our words. So many different words to make a language. Constantly growing, evolving, changing, assimilating. But such a beautiful thing. Lengthen your lexicon, revamp your vocabulary. Read a book, even one on the net, it will help you understand. Wonder at words, linger on your language. You might just find, after a while, that you enjoy it. Lengthen your lexicon, revamp your vocabulary. Read a book, even one on the net, it will help you understand.